Bollywood actress Parineeti Chopra unveiled her holiday videos in Australia and celebrated India's Republic Day and Australia Day on Tuesday. During media interaction, the actress said that unfortunately India hasn't taken care of its beaches as much as Australia has. She said,
"Main sach bolungi ha, main sach bolna chahti hu. The water is there, the beach is there, but the Gold Coast is beautiful. We've unfortunately not taken care of our beaches as much as, you know, Australia has."
While reminiscing her memories of working with the team and on the video, Parineeti said the project had somehow become a passion for her. Parineeti travelled to the country in 2017. She said she regretted not being able to enter the waters on the Gold Coast due to an injury then. She is set to travel for another trip to Australia after she finishes a schedule for her next film Namaste London in April. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.